We had a long rainy drive from London, Ontario this afternoon. I'd like to send this song out to our man of all trades, Chris Marks, on the sound and the driving. This thing. This is a song I wrote for my friend who helped me out when I was in a bit of a slump. So here it is. We went and saw Dolly Parton this summer. Joey was opening up for her at the Molson Amphitheater, so we got to go and watch the glittering lady play her many instruments and sing her amazing songs and charm the pants off the crowd. And along with being a fine, fabulous entertainer, Dolly Parton is a top-notch songwriter. We took this song off the Grass is Blue record, which she put out in the late 90s, and we recorded it for our latest album, and this is Will He Be Waiting For Me. Still feel the tears he cried on my shoulder the day that I team.